Have you ever won a lottery? Neither have I, but then, what are the chances? Still, there are things in my life, yours too, I am sure, extraordinary chances against impossible odds, recurring with more than expected frequency enough to make you think, if only for a minute, what the hell is going on. I'll give you one example, one of many it seems. It was summer sometime in the early 70s, I was perhaps 13 or 14, a hot day driving around my parents, my grandfather, and I seeking out the old farm where Gramps grew up as a boy. As the countryside became familiar, he recollected the times that passed him by, and one in particular stood out in his mind. He and a buddy named Pooraman saved up their pennies, took a train to the big city Cleveland to see the greatest show of the day, Buffalo Bill's Wild West Show. That was a while back, of course, about the turn of the 19th century, before the horrible war destroyed what had once been noble and pure in many a young boy's heart. Now the road twisted, my grandfather, excited, directed us on the gateway to his pass, down this road, up this hill, turn left, turn right, and one final gravel mud rut road that hadn't he changed for 100 years. We got out of the car, proceeded to walk toward an old, but still functioning barn. This was the place, he said, this was home. Two old farmers were standing idly by, chatting by a fence. As we approached, Gramps squinted and walked up to the tall, lean, gray grizzled figure. Is that you, Earl? My grandfather chuckled in that wonderful, warm, content with life way he had. They shook hands gleefully. Gramps turned and said, this is the Mr. Pormani was telling you about. Now you might think it quite a coincidence to find the very man here some 60-odd years later. Indeed, it might have been just a coincidence we could easily brush aside and say, isn't he that something? But that is not the end of the story. Pooraman looked at us kindly, a bewildered smile upon his face. I was just telling George here, he said, as you were driving up, how me and Earl once took a train to Cleveland and saw Buffalo Bill's Wild West Show. Now, I ask you, you who've never won the lottery, how many times has it happened to you, the serendipitous moment that can't be explained? And all we dare say is, isn't he that something? Published in honor and remembrance, Indelible Mark Publishing, 07.